As you see here, we've moved on to the men's 4x200m freestyle. As we come up on 50 meters, Russia followed by the United States and Italy. That is the opening split. Now at 200 meters, Russia has built up a bit of an advantage. The US in second, Australia in third. Next at 250 meters, Russia still in front, just over 3 seconds ahead of the Americans. Australia still sitting in bronze medal position. Now coming up on 400 meters. And Russia has stretched its lead a little bit more, just under 4 seconds. The Americans trail behind Russia. They're at 450. You can see them still in front. Russian crowd urging on this Russian team, 600 meters now. And they have stretched the advantage even more. The US and Australia battling it out for silver and bronze, it appears. They're at 650 meters. Russia at 5 minutes, 43 seconds. And they will touch at the wall. Universiade record time, 7 minutes, 5.49 seconds. The US in second. Australia will go home with a bronze medal.